on the first day, when people say that if it's a really bad day today, your heart breaks. And then the next day, somebody pushed you online, it breaks again. And the next day, the other person says, that's a bad picture, it breaks again. And then the next day, somebody said, that's a bad water bottle, it breaks again. And the next day, somebody said, that's a bad show and share item, breaks again. And the next day, they say, that's ugly pants, it breaks again. And the next day, somebody said, that you waste all your homework, it crushes. And then the other day, mom says, it's a beautiful day. Opens up. Then the next day, mom says, how was your day today? It opens up. And then the next day, they say, the other kid says that, I'm sorry for pushing in line. It opens up again. And then the next day, he said, I'm sorry for telling you that those are old pants. It opens up again. And then the next day, they say that I'm sorry from telling you that that's a bad water bottle. Opens up. And the next day, I don't really know. And then the next day, they say that that's ugly homework. I mean that I'm sorry that that's good homework. It opens up, but there's still a little bit of some cracks. That's because there was crunched up. But it's still in heart.
That's right. Good job.
I learned it at school.
Cool.